I was touched of the feeling, because I'm very sensitive for love. Love is a creation. Love is a position of being. You don't have to choose to love. Just let it be. And what you can let love be, you create a miracle. There is only two emotions in life. One is love, and the second one is fear. Love can create everything. Fear destroys everything. Choose. Love is now, fear is the past. For fear to be, there is also to be an ego. I want to be right. And if two people want to be right, there is an argument. There is a discussion. Yeah? Argument and discussion bring to fight. Fight between two people or fight between two countries. There's nobody right. There's two losers. Love is the only way to solve it. But to solve it with love, you have to forget the past. You have to choose for now. That is the big challenge of humanity. 2012 is almost here. Humanity have to choose. Because if we keep talking, we wouldn't manage. What have to be done? It's a big question. What I'm doing in my circle is to try to connect people with love. I do it now with Occupy, and we established something that called Love and Light concept. We've gone in a lot of places in Netherlands. We started now. And if you see the energy, like what was it in this room today, the energy of love keep rising. It's like Buddha said, if you light a candle, with one candle you can light 1,000 candles, and this light will never be less. You can share love to other people, and your love will never decrease. Everything is on level of personal level, and from personal level you go to higher level. That's what's in the world.
Beautiful.
John Lennon was right. He said, imagine.
Yeah.
It's still there.
Beautiful.
Thank you. You are beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You too.
You can feel in my heart to you.
Nah.
Thank you.
So, you're busy with Occupy also?
I was in Occupy Amsterdam, on the Ghost Plain, and a few weeks, weekends.
Mm-hmm.
And then I met Ari Loco, which is a protest zanger, singer. And we start something with his songs and with candles. And we did
I saw the picture.
Yeah. And now we're going in a tour. We did last week Groningen, and we went Friday to Eindhoven. We went yesterday to Arnhem, and then in the evening to Nijmegen. So we did three shows. It is co-creation with the people in the place itself, because we come in with love and energy with songs and candles, but we ask the local people to arrange their own show. If it's poetry, if it's songs, if it's people with guitar, to bring the eye on creation. Because it's very important you do something together, not that you bring something from above. And that is something to bring the energy of love. And what we saw is when this happened, people is ready to accept each other, to respect each other, to walk with each other together with another energy than fighting. That's creation. We've got also an Michael is a boy of 16 years old that have Down syndrome. And in my creation with people, I can communicate with the board of letters with his mother. And he assists people to get into creation of love. That's something extraordinary.
Beautiful. So how is it going on the bird square, you know, now? Like
in the bird plan?
Yeah.
What I feel now is that Occupy is now going to second level. First level was physical level, on the surface. And what Amsterdam gave to Netherlands is that it starts something and occupied a few other cities in Netherlands. It is now that Occupy Amsterdam, with the heavy energy that was there, should go into transformation. And actually, it was mostly every Occupy in other cities who went to self the process of transformation. Changes places, changes energy, changes strategy. And what you see now is the second stage is to see what's going on. Because to fight against something is something else, but to create a new, you don't have to fight something else. Let it be, just create a new. Because if you want to change something that already exists, you have to use 10 times more energy than creating something new.
So that's the solution, creation.
There is no solution, there is a creation. Mm-hmm. And more creation, more solution. Solution is not something that you create. Creation bring a solution.
Would you like to add something?
I love you.
Okay, thank you.